inoperative console, probably operating the rings. It lacks a power source. Log entry. The device seems to be a substation used to accumulate and transfer power. This looks like a power source of some kind. It might come in handy. Log entry. A substance secreted by the skin freezes in the air, replenishing the ice armor. The creature is also capable of rapid regeneration, but shooting the heart will interrupt the process. use the rotating rings to bridge the gap by locking them into place. I should look around for a way. Water? Group the rotating rings to make a bridge. There it is. A bridge. What is this device? I should locate this emitter is maintaining the sphere. The energy field feels warm. This seems to be an energy converter. Looks like a complicated circuit. This is a measuring unit. It's probing the field's integrity. Gravity? This technology is made to affect the gravity around it. Amazing. A gap in the laser fence, but it's moving too fast. Perhaps there's a way to slow it down. Perhaps the new gadget I made could be of use with that laser fence. Are required to open the hatch. Predatory worm-like creature, capable of subterraneous relocation. Destroying the mounds will deter them from attacking.
Ryder's construct is near.
His construct?
The custodian used our own technology. He made it from our own machines.
Conventional attacks won't stop it. You will have to get creative.